What is called human capital? Human capital is the stock of knowledge, habits, social, and personality attributes, including creativity, embodied in the ability to perform labor so as to produce economic value. The original idea of human can be traced back at least to Adam Smith in the 18th century.